Javi here from Guitar Paintings. This week has been hard because I've got the flu, so excuse me if my voice is not as beautiful as usual. This week I made a different version of the groove in A that I made on my first week. So I made a groove in E, and I'm thinking of making a series of pieces called groove in whatever, maybe one in D next time. This one was a bit different from the groovy name that I wasn't thinking of a theme and then variations of that theme, although you can see some sections that are similar to other sections, like a section in A in E major and one in E minor. But my intention was more keeping with time and making melodies. And I find it quite hard to make melodies in general. I can make whatever melody, but melodies that sound nice and that I like. And this was my intention this week. And I think I need more work in it, but yeah, the idea is to get better at it. So in this piece, I kept the harmony quite simple, which is something if I do another groove, I would like to explore, maybe put in some more complex harmonies, but in the end I liked the effect. It was the idea was that it was rhythmic and also that surprising, like in flamenco guitars, in the more rhythmic styles like bulerías or alegrías or rumbas, guitarists normally won't. It's not about having one theme that is really lovely and it's embellished during the song. More than that is a surprise, and you get one little section called falsetta, and then you get another one that's not really related to the previous one, but always this element of surprise. And so I was going for that, with whatever success. I think that's really all I have to say about this piece. I really hope you are enjoying this podcast. I'm certainly having a lot of fun and learning a lot in the process, I feel that I've made the right decision to start this. So yeah, I'm really happy about it. And yeah, so be sure to leave comments, good or bad. If they're bad, maybe try to make them constructive, because you know I put a lot of work in this. But yeah, and yeah, remember to subscribe if you are liking this. And I published a tutorial this week, and I'm thinking of doing more tutorials, but I would like some feedback of whatever musicians are listening, in what things you might want to learn from me, if there's anything. So yeah, thanks for listening, and see you next week.